want to welcome you all to our September Joint Impact Circle meeting. We have an amazing, amazing program ahead. Tonight's theme is Global Opportunities in Microfinance, and we are so, so fortunate to have with us here tonight Elizabeth Funk, the founder and chair of Unitas. I don't know if all of you know this, but Full Circle Fund is gearing up to launch its very own Global Economic Opportunity Circle. We have a dual focus at Full Circle Fund. On one hand, we're leveraging all this time, talent, money, and connections to drive long-term change. And on the other hand, we are cultivating the next generation of community leaders. And it's that leadership aspect that brings us here tonight. Because about once every other month, we bring all of our members together as a Full Circle Fund community. Focus on exchanging ideas and showcasing great role models like Elizabeth. We have a fantastic lineup tonight. Basically, to get a quick view of the flow for the evening, we're gonna first start by welcoming our new members and hearing updates from each of our circles on the impact that our members are having in the community.
There isn't any bigger investment that we make as a society in our future than the investment that we make in public education. Our children spend years, 12 years, 13 years in public education, and we set them loose and hope that they will be good stewards of the future. The Education Impact Circle tries to match up groups of people, with projects and partners who are going to make a difference, who are going to take the potential of your time and turn it into work that is going to make a difference for children.
Currently, we're in our second year with a grant called Sex Info. Sex Info is a text messaging project for youth here in San Francisco to help them get sexual health information referrals via their wireless device, STD and HIV information that truly saves their lives. That project has been so successful, it's now being replicated.
Our circle has gotten started this summer just with a couple of early informal meetings. We are looking towards a formal launch at the forum in November and beginning our grant cycle work in January 2009.
I want to thank all of the staff of Full Circle Fund for making tonight's event so incredible. I hope you'll join us for this journey. Thanks a lot.